Eye on the Past is brought to you in part by Okies.
Ed Mabry was a young man of many talents, a farmer, wheelwright, blacksmith, miner, and carpenter. In 1891, he married Lizzie DeHart. The young couple eventually settled along Fork Mountain Creek in Floyd County. By 1908, the Mabrys were operating a popular grist mill as one of their many enterprises. In time, a small community developed around their homestead, becoming known as Mabry Mill. After a long illness, Ed Mabry died in 1936, and Lizzie moved away. Their grist mill might have become abandoned were it not for the construction of the Blue Ridge Parkway. Recognizing its historic value, the National Park Service acquired the mill and began its restoration using local craftsmen. Completed in 1942, the mill became the centerpiece of a larger historic site that later included the relocated and rebuilt Matthews Cabin from Carroll County. So popular was Mabry Mill, the Park Service constructed a small restaurant and craft store to serve those visiting the mill and the related exhibits. One wonders what Ed and Lizzie Mabry might think today if they would know that their grist mill is one of the most visited and photographed locations along the Blue Ridge Parkway.
Eye on the Past is brought to you in part by Okies.
She lived for 98 years. She touched a lot of lives and was part of so many memories. I needed to give her a special send-off to pay tribute to the love she shared with so many. I needed to be surrounded by friends and family. Okies helped me, and together we created a funeral that was not only worthy of this great woman, but in the end helped us all begin to grieve and say goodbye to Mom.
Okies, tradition and innovation in funeral care.